commence notre aventure. On est en direction d'Ottawa, la capitale du Canada.
Since we've been walking around today and just meeting everybody like this, it's like a huge family atmosphere around here. Is that important for you guys to have this family atmosphere?
Oh yeah, it definitely is. You know, it started even with the core of the band. You know, we've been best friends for a long time as five members that all grew up like pretty much in the same neighborhood. And, you know, it kind of started there when we were in the band and we have to do everything so you kind of become a family. And, you know, every time we add crew members or anything, we like to make sure that they're with the tight-knit group of everybody else.
Getting towards the end of the touring cycle, so we're just trying to not make it whatever we want, which we know we're coming back to. It's hard to try to go, you know, go home in a couple days, so we got a long break and write new records, so it's kind of crazy. We've got a lot of stuff on our minds right now.
The best city now, the best city's going to be going off in
the day. The best city is the one we're definitely looking forward to.
Like the most of a touring?
We're at the point where it's either we want to be at home or we want to just be playing the actual show. Because I mean, once you get in front of fans, it just you can't beat it. They're just there for you, and you just see the smiles on their faces, and it's just absolutely remarkable for us.
People know your music. People are reacting to it. People are coming out to see you play. Does that always surprise you?
Oh yeah. I mean, you actually forget where you're at sometimes because. You know, we just came back from Japan and Australia and New Zealand, and all the shows, you know, were sold out, and it's just, you know, fans are fans everywhere, you know? They're a little bit different everywhere, but it's just amazing because you really, you just feel like you're at home, you know? The fans make you feel like you're at home.
Thank you very much. I'll be back and see you soon.
Thank you so much. Thank you, guys.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
All right.